Hello everyone, I am Harinder Singh and you are watching Serious Fitness. In this video, we are going to talk about a move called hip openers. In this move, we are working on your mobility, specifically on your hip mobility. So to start this move, you first need to sit down on your hips with your both legs bent. Your legs should be wide, your arms will point forward and you have to look forward throughout the move. Now place your both knees on the floor, rotating your both legs to one side. Try to keep your torso stable, then switch to other side and repeat this move. And this is how we perform hip openers. So I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, eat healthy and train smartly.